What's going on, everybody? How you doing? And welcome back. It's your boy IJGTV. We are back with another episode of The So Is Wrath. We completed episode 7. We're gonna move on to episode 8. Appreciate everybody who's been following the whole saga episode by episode. I'm not gonna keep y'all waiting too much longer. We're just gonna get right into it. I'll holla at y'all at the end of the stream. Peace.
Asura awakens on Gaia again, but this time at a small village shrine. His body has been enshrined by the local villagers. The Goma then attack the village, and soon after, Kalro's forces approach from the skies above.
Willing sacrifices, that's a fact.
Mithra.
Mithra? Nona Arya. Shala Atramana.
Come on.
Oh my god! Bro, you must be doing nothing with this train, dog. Level 480? What the? Bro, I just got these powers 2 weeks ago, man.
Yeah. Anashavati.
Insoti.
Washora.
Anashavati.
Stop praying. This is pathetic.
So this is the reason for the unusual mantra concentration in these parts. How disappointing.
Seriously? What the fuck is this thing? Hey, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell.
So this is the reason for the unusual mantra concentration in these bodies.
Yeah, I guess you could say that. You got one eye, mortal.
Nagoma have defiled your land. Before your tarnished souls,
I know the snake guys of the underworld ain't talk crazy.
I shall guide you to heaven.
So, homie, we not doing that right.
What the hell are you doing? I will not stand for this.
Starate, nigga. Next.
Your lives will end here.
Next. knocking your man down. Every time I can't beat y'all, you just knock your man down. Like I told you, just keep knocking your man down. So if you don't.
That matters not to me.
Let me hit my B button again. Damn, she bashed at it. I was just like, watching him beat his ass.
I know how you feel. You let me handle them.
And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. That is episode 8 of Asura's Wrath, Willing Sacrifices. You see how we do to get through to the roof. And I'll catch y'all next time on my next episode, which will be episode 9, man. That's right. We're going to keep it running. We're going to keep it flowing. I appreciate everybody who tuned in, man. Please don't forget to drop a like, drop a comment. And if you ain't subbed, man, sub up to your boy, man. Until next time, man. Y'all know my slogan. Stay loyal. Stay righteous. And most importantly, stay true to yourself. And I'm out. Peace.